Jin, over here.
Four warriors stood against the living and the dead. Spirits bound to this world.
Almost lit.
Will the fire not light?
No, my lord. The wood is too wet, and my hands too cold.
Let me try. Ooh. Never been so cold. You'd be better off somewhere warmer.
As would you, my lord. For now, share the fire with me, and listen to the tale of this mountain. Long ago, fire fell from the sky and landed atop Mount Jogaku. A lone warrior braved the dangerous climb and found a giant rock covered in flames. He touched his sword to the fire. Flames engulfed the steel, but left him unharmed. He created a new fighting style he called the Way of the Flame. The warrior took pieces of the rock west with him to China. There he sought answers about its origin from learned monks and scholars. After months of travel and research, fire fell from the sky once more. He led the people to it and showed them it was nothing to fear, for he believed the Way of the Flame was a gift from the heavens, and he shared its secrets with all who wished to learn. Handed down through generations, the Way of the Flame has returned to Tsushima. The Mongols wield it against our people. But rumor says the fire still burns atop Mount Jogaku, waiting for any who can survive the climb.
So you wish to know if the tale is true? Will you make the climb?
Not I, my lord. I told the story to a Ronin not long ago, and he began the climb. Though I fear the cold will take him.
I'll find what secret the mountain hides.
Ah!
So cold. Need warmth soon. Need a fire soon. So cold. Need to warm up. Need a fire soon. Getting colder. Need to warm up. Can't take much more cold. So cold. Need warmth soon. Can't take much more cold. Yeah. getting colder. Need warmth soon. Can't take much more cold.
Rest by the fire, my lord.
Thank you. Are you all right?
My pride hurts more than my body.
It's an unforgiving mountain. What were you hoping to find at the top?
Answers. Power. Anything. A flaming sword would be useful in a place like this.
So it would.
I'm sure you'll pass the mountain. Good luck, my lord.
Stay, please.
So cold. Need to warm up. Need warmth soon. Take much more cold.
Yeah.
Another campfire. A death poem. The mountain beat them. Hurry and light. Warmth feels good. So cold. Getting colder. Need to warm up. That campfire is my only hope. Can't take much more cold. Ooh, never been so cold. colder. Need to warm up. Need a fire soon. Someone built a dojo here.
Welcome, my lord. Call me Betomaru.
Jin Sakai. I wasn't expecting to find anyone up here.
I've wondered if any would make the climb. You seek the way of the flame.
Invaders from the west with flaming swords threatened Tsushima.
They brought back the gift offered to them by my ancestor.
Teach me, Betomaru. A samurai will show the Mongols the true power of your way.
Take a piece of the rock, and we will face each other in combat. Only then will you learn the way of the flame.
Now to duel Betomaru, and learn his technique.
Flame is unforgivable. Flame is unforgivable. Now, strike your sword against your piece of the rock. Once more, let the way of the flame guide you. Our fight ends here, my lord.
Good. The way of the flame is not meant for friendly rivals. I will wield it well against the enemies of Tsushima.
You have learned the way of the flame. Never forget, it is a gift that fell from the heavens, Lord Sakai.
Return safely.
It was a treacherous climb, but I've learned the way of the flame.
It's unruly and powerful, my lord. Take care the flames do not burn you.
The way of the flame will only consume the Mongols.
Thank you.